first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Oh man, oh man, oh man.
Find this. I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! Oh. You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Oh, damn.
I can't let her catch me again.
Okay, then we go running then. Run, 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 run. Hey, damn it.
Over here, mommy.
Whoa, where did you come from? Hey, kid. What the fuck? Damn.
I am sick and tired of being sick and tired of your bullshit.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
Why are you putting me through this? What have I done to deserve this, except open my home and feed you?
Okay.
I don't understand you at all. This is a gift.
What gift? What are you talking about?
This house has seen more than you can imagine, and it knows. Just don't understand, or is it that you just don't care? I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you are. I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan.
No, I don't know. No. Oh no. Just came back inside, okay? Go back inside.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left!
Okay, but... You know... I'm not a fertilizer.
We open our home!
Yeah,
we open our hearts!
Not your heart.
And what do you do?
Come on, Mia, what are you waiting for? She's coming, Mia. Go. Slip your fat ass there. Then I'm on the other side.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
How the fuck?
You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
How the fuck did you get there? Okay, oh my god, what the fuck? Shit. So this was us? Whoa. My god. No. Oh my god.
Where do you think you're going?
Stop raping me. No, stop. Yes, Ethan, help. She's gonna rape Mia.
What did they do to you, Mia?
Now I'm mad. So where are we gonna go next? Why is it so fucking dark every time? Ooh. Holy shit, mate. Fucks. Ooh, oh god, ew. I fucking hate cockroaches. So mean. So... oh, come on. Ugh. Oh, no, 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 no. What the fuck was that? Stop buzzing around my ear, bitches. Oh, what? No! I forgot the crouch was letter C. Oh my god! Oh my god, ugh. Oh, oh. We got a burner grip. Nice one. Backpack. Backpack. Fuck a bubblehead. Just wasted some fucking ammo on a fucking bug hive. So where did? Oh god! Come on, bitches! Fucking frog! God damn! Come on, asshole! God damn bugs! Ugh. Nope. Come here, bitch. Ugh. You bugs again. Come on. Come on. Bitch. Burner nozzle. Nice, some herb. Now what we're gonna do is combine that with this, and now we got a fucking flamethrower. Nice. Nice, bitches. Oh, right. I need that fucking crank. Oh, for fuck's sake. The flame fluid, we gotta grab. Oh my god, ugh, ugh. No, 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 no. What you get, bitches? 10 left. No, no. Yay. Babe.
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know. I know. You're right. And I always wanted to tell you. But I just... I can only remember a little and the rest is just gone.
Oh, no.
Dad, right? You mind if I borrow Mommy for a little bit?
Oh, fuck off, meth head.
Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Okay.
Damn it.
Do you expect me to act quickly, huh? But no, I'm a slowpoke. Sorry for that.
Stay the fuck out!
No. God, I gotta go with to this. Infested room. Oh no. Oh no. Oh god. Ugh. Oh no. No 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 no.
Try and get away from my babies, you cocksucker! Alright, you piece of shit! I've had about enough of you!
Oh no.
Damn! Show you something!
Shut the fuck up. Come on. Nope. Not that one. There we go. Faster, Ethan, come on! Crawling fucking centipede, shit. Oof. Now we gotta get the, what's it called? The crank? I think it's the crank. Oh god, oh. Oh, too bad the picker is gone. What? Crank. Come on, bugs. Excuse me. Come on. Oh. Fuck off, bitch. Okay. Whoa. What the fuck was that? Oh no. Oh my god, oh god, close, motherfucker. Shit cuck. Ah god. That was so fucking frustrating. Oh my god! God damn! Oh my god, no 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 no. I'm just gonna go around it. Fuck that bitch. She's still there. She's still there. Oh god, no. Oh god, no. Get the fuck away from me, asshole. I hate bugs. I hate cockroaches. I hate them in real life. Oh, what the fuck was that? Come on, come on. Fuck you. Fuck you. God for that. Nice one, nice one. Ah, God, thank God. Got it. Now I'm just gonna have to run again. Fuck you. Oh my god! God damn! Shit! Fucking grandma!
Alright, you little cocksucker! Let's get down to business!
Oh no 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 no, it's just... Come on, come on. Come on. Come down here, bitch. Come down here. Oh god, ugh. Yeah, eat your light, bitch. You scared the shit the fuck out of me. Oh god. Ew, what the hell?
I think that's it.
I don't know, it's like a tiny human. Ooh. Oh.
find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
All righty then. That diary is a sign of just trust that I put the present in the secret room right at the back of the second floor where nobody will find it. Secret room right at the back of the second floor. So we need the other lantern. Oh no. Don't you have a saving point around here? No. Why don't you have a saving point? No. Oh no. Are you still alive? Oh God. Why are you still here? Come on. Motherfucker.